As you know, with Rumi poetry and Hafiz, they have all these wonderful metaphors like the wine house, the wine cup, the wine bear, the wine being that divine love of the beloved that is continually evoked in Qawwali and in Sufi music overall. Here's a piece of translation. Dancing with every look of the wine giver, I drank. Playing with the waves, I drank. Oh Lord, forgive me, I was afraid, yet drank with great pleasure. Where did I get such courage to drink without permission? In the submission of my lover's veiled eyes, I drank. Close to me or far from me, someone surely lives within my heart. Since I have seen her eyes, this mild inebriation remains. She lives in my heart, like light lives in darkness. Now is the state of this man that I require and remain enraptured and broken. This mild intoxication is all because of your gaze. You have taught me to drink with my desire and longing for you. Your flirtatious looks have made me a lover of wine. I'm a true lover with no fear for the hereafter. Now that my head has found your prayer rug, I have no need for heaven. My bondage is to that spot which is tied to no sacred place. Taking one look at you is equal to prayer. My life is only your love. To take your name and bow down before you, with your name on my lips, I see you everywhere. The world will never forget me if I forget you. In my heart resides your many glories and galaxies. The candle that is not your light will be extinguished only by me.
Thank you. सकी की हरी निगाह पे बलिखा के भी लहरों से खेलता हुआ लहरा के पी गया
मेरे मजा
जहां। बहकी बहकी निगाहों ने मुझे शराबी बना दिया, बहकी बहकी निगाहों ने मुझे शराबी बना दिया।
तेरा प्यार है मेरी जिंदगी,
तेरा प्यार है मेरी जिंदगी, बुझा दूं, बुझरा नहीं बुझा दूं, बुझरा नहीं बुझा दूं, बुझरा नहीं बुझा दूं, बुझरा नहीं